That's good. You start something good, positive. Then the rest can be positive. If you don't start off properly and you don't know, because this same thing will be carried to the next moment and next time, you know, layer of time. So that's the reason. The secret of future is in the moment. Secret of future. People worry about future, but the future hasn't arrived yet. Future is unseen, inexperienced, somewhere on the horizon, tomorrow. But now, only today has the power to project a future to a large extent. If today is not well addressed, received, acknowledged, accepted, involved, and celebrated, tomorrow cannot be the better day for you. So that's what really here. Take the moment. Take one step at a time.